Yo, hey, what's going on?
Yo, what up, baby boy?
What's the deal, my nigga?
You looking like money. Yeah,
you know what it is.
It's been 2 or 3 years,
but I meant it, right?
I know, man, listen here.
It's all good, though. You know I'm maintaining.
You looking good, though, baby boy.
I mean, whatever.
Let's just get it popping.
All right, well, I'm with you.
Give me your number.
Give me my number right here.
To my prophecy, stress in the city, the cops are stopping me. The product is full of bullets, the bodies is dropping. There ain't no stopping me. Constantly moving while making millions, witnessing killings, leaving dead bodies in abandoned buildings. Carries the children cause they're illin', addicted to killing, and the appeal from the gap villain. Without feeling, but will they last or be blasted? Hard-headed bastard, maybe you're listening. This casket, the aftermath, more bodies being buried. I'm losing my homies in a hurry, they relocating to the cemetery. Got me worried, stressing, my business blurry. The question is, will I live? No one in the world loves me, I'm headed for danger. Don't touch strangers, put one in the chamber whenever I'm feeling this anger. Don't wanna make excuses, cause this is how it is. What's the use unless we're shooting? No one notices the youth. It's just me against the world, baby.
You know the game, insane in the brain. Big James in the veins, real niggas never change.
Never change.
You know we homies and we no longer hang. And you know me and that love still remains. So through the flame, through the fire and the flames, I adapt to the pain. Real niggas do the same. And though we homies and we no longer hang. You know me and that love still remains.
You know the happenings, homies just yapping and handshaking, laughing and exchanging all that math again. You usually lose touch when you're traveling. A few dudes bruised up in the battling. Parked on Madison, across from the Radisson. We talked about the tattling, some niggas did a maveling. Plus disgust, old homicides unraveling. I asked, was he dabbling? He laughed and said he managing. His Cardi frames was as clear as a camera lens. He hardly changed, now was near in comparison. We joked about how police choked him out. And he claimed as far as fame, I had enough to bust an Oprah's mouth. In other words, I was up in clout. And from the curb, I need to pull a Larry Bird. Before I'm up and out, without a sound, snatched my Guinness off the ground. Rose up, gave him a pound, I told homie, hold it down.
You know the game, insane in the brain. Big James in the veins, real niggas never change. And though we homies and we no longer hang. And you know me and that love still remains. So through the flame, through the fire and the flames, I adapt to the pain, real niggas do the same. And though we homies and we no longer hang. And you know me and that love still remains.
With all this extra stressing, the question I wonder is after death, after my last breath, when will I finally get to rest through this suppression? They punish the people that's asking questions and those that possess. Still from the ones without possessions, the message I stress. To make it stop, study your lessons, don't settle for less. Even the genius asks questions, be grateful for blessings. Don't ever change, keep the essence. The power is in the people and politics we address. Always do your best, don't let the pressure make you panic. And when you get stranded and things don't go the way you planned it, dreaming of riches, in a position to making a difference. Politicians are hypocrites, they don't wanna listen. If I'm insane, it's the fame made a proper change. It wasn't nothing like the game, it's just me against the world.
You know the game, insane in the brain. Big James in the veins, real niggas never change. And though we homies and we no longer hang. You know me and that love still remains. So through the flame, through the fire and the flames, I adapt to the pain, real niggas do the same. And though we homies and we no longer hang.
Survived till we slain, and it's no surprise, homie was probably high when it came. I know the guy, he was fly, him and I was the same. A Gemini with a style that symbolizes his name. Garly train, he could camouflage in any terrain. Cardi frames, we go back like Bartles and James. It's a shame, cause they say his baby mom's to blame. But nonchalantly I refrain, cause it constantly changed from close range. Somebody please slowly explain that they just wanted some jewels, why they ain't go for the chain. That they just wanted some news that could've left them in his hands. But no, it just left the nigga breathless and vain. We'll